back into another video. Hope everybody been vibrating high and taking care of themselves. We doing another voiceover.
Distractions going on, and
we don't know for sure when those presses were pulled, their tricks and their tactics, but, you know, that situation that went on in Miami could have very well been CGI. You know, it could have been the real thing too, because we got a lot of cosmic activity going on also, you feel me? Good and bad, high vibrational and low, you feel me? And that is very real. So it could have been that, but it could have also been the oppressors using CGI technology, advanced CGI technology at that. You know, AI and like all the stuff that they doing with AI is it goes way beyond the average imagination, you feel me? And understand that all the technology that they have has not been exposed or released to the public. You know what I'm saying? So like I say before in my videos, y'all, like people can have green screens, you know, the little things that they game on and stream on and stuff. People can have green screens in their houses. You feel me? Like you can go order that, you can buy that, you feel me? So just imagine what the government has. What the higher ups have that they haven't released to the public, you feel me? So that Project Bluebeam, where they will be using CGI technology to, you know, act like the world is being invaded by extraterrestrial life forms, you feel me? That very well could be happening very soon, y'all. Like I said, it's no way to pinpoint the exact time, the exact day when they'll do it. But understand what they preparing the people for when certain shit is going on in the public, bro, and there's no explanation for it. And then you go and try to look up information on it, and you can't find nothing. You can't find no clear story about what went on, what transpired in that incident. Other than some shit that don't make sense. Because all that commotion, all those different police officers that went and responded to whatever went down there, bro. One police officer, or maybe even two or whatever, you feel me? Would have been enough to handle some teenagers popping some fireworks or whatever they trying to say. So y'all gotta use y'all discernment, man. Y'all gotta understand that, bro. You gotta get your information from other sources, bro, because these people is not gonna tell you what's going on, and your ass gonna be out of the loop when this real shit start going on in everybody's cities, you feel me? In everybody's skies. And everybody can see this shit, so everybody experiencing it at the same time. Then people gon' understand how real this shit is, man. But by then, you feel me? It's gonna be too late. You gon' fall for it. And then you're not doing your necessary research to understand where you come from and who you are and what you're a part of. So you're not gonna know who your ancestors are when they appear. And you're not gonna be able to know CGI from the real thing either when they perform this shit. So, you feel me? People just gotta stay on game about certain things, man. You feel me? But it's definitely important, you feel me, for you to keep your conscience clear. Like I said, I can't stress it enough, bro. Like, you feel me? Keep working on yourself in every way. keep working towards your goals. Keep pushing and striving for better, bro. Because I'm telling you, these people are gonna do everything in their power to distract the people from what's really important, which is us coming together and us building ourselves up to bigger and better things, to bigger and better livings, bro. This year is very, very, very powerful. Specifically for Earth signs. This is a big financial year. Cosmically, we speak. You know what I'm saying? This is a big financial year for a lot of us, bro. If you can take control of the energy, that's it. You know what I'm saying? This is the time to work on yourself and start chasing after your goal. Not even chasing, attracting and becoming everything that you see for yourself. Whatever you've been thinking about and wanting to try, it's time to try it. Stop being scared, stop second guessing yourself, and step into your power. Because the energy, the planets, the universe is definitely aligned for us to get a lot of things financially done this year. So we definitely gotta take full advantage of it, for sure. And put ourselves in higher positions. And enjoy this shit before everything starts collapsing and getting even worse than what it is now. You feel me? So that's why I say, like, listen, you can have fun, you can, you know, do all that. But don't never forget what time it is. We're supposed to be rising right now to our highest level. We're supposed to be striving to become our highest self right now. Aligning ourselves with Source, aligning ourselves with our ancestors, aligning ourselves with Spirit, you feel me? And receiving all the high energy that the universe has to offer. That's what's important. But everything else, once you focus on that, everything else that you could want or need will follow. Once you align yourself with your higher self, let everything that you need will come in its own divine timing. You feel me? You can't rush greatness, man. You can't want to manifest a better life than expected to happen tomorrow. So that's just my message for the people, man. Keep working on yourselves, keep striving for better, and keep doing anything that's necessary to help you elevate your life. Cause that's what the Most High put you down here for. So let's get it.
Y'all help me wish my baby a happy solar return birthday!
Do you-